I'm Rich Baker from the Broad Street Grill. As a new business owner in town, opening a brand new business, I thought it was important to have a good marketing strategy for launching the new business, trying to be a food first business, not so much a bar, more of a restaurant. And by having McCoy Consultants help us out, I think we have a good cohesive strategy for bringing everything together. There was a extensive remodeling process, which remarkably only took 24 days. But we tried to make this a very comfortable eating establishment that is food first, family friendly, where people can come and enjoy themselves and make good memories. I thought it was important to get help from professionals that knew a lot more about the marketing and advertising end, as well as decorating and every aspect of the business that I am not really comfortable with. So reaching out to people that have more experience to me was very important.
It was exciting to work with Rich on this project because he wanted to put the best team together that he could. So he had a great chef, he had a manager he felt really good with, and when he talked to us about putting together the marketing plan, it was really pulling from great artists, people who could help with social media, people who could help with great photography and video. And so the plan was basically recruiting a team to get help tell the story of this new restaurant that wants to be a place that's a destination for people who want good food in Grove City and for people who want a place they can go and just be with their friends and family. So the marketing plan was just to reach that audience of those people who cared and then put together the best team that we could find to do a good job telling that story.
When we first met with Rich, he had an idea that like one of the main elements throughout the restaurant would be a lantern. And he also had a friend who had kind of come up with a basic idea that the logo would be integrating the lantern. And so he showed us kind of that idea. And so as we were creating it for the logo specifically, we went with a lantern direction. We were also trying to communicate really like classic American, a little bit of like an old like heritage style thing to like relate back to Old Town Grove City.
So part of the marketing plan was to use the brand consistently because a brand provides identity for a business. So whenever the public sees it, they know what to expect. And so it was great to be able to have a clear brand mark and a branding message that we wanted to communicate. And that's on the website, that's on the menu, that goes across everything we tried to do, was to create consistency so that when people saw Broad Street Grill or even saw that logo, they would begin to associate that with a specific type of experience. And so it's been good to be able to see that play out through the launch of the restaurant, and even through this first year of the restaurant being in business, is to know there's a commitment to creating not just a big splash one time, but to create an ongoing sense of quality and consistency as the restaurant grows and hopefully is in downtown Grove City for many years to come.
We have a very good quality of food, a consistently good quality of food right here in the downtown area. Don't have to go to the malls for it. But the service is also really terrific and the atmosphere is good. So it's really got everything I think you're looking for in a local restaurant. Very good, reliably good food. The wait staff is terrific and attentive. Josh is a wonderful manager and is always on top of things. And the atmosphere is just a very pleasant place for a family to be.
When people come in here to the restaurant to eat, they are staying with their families longer, they're bringing their children in. We definitely have more of a family atmosphere now than ever in the past.
It was exciting to be able to communicate vision with the leadership at Broad Street Grill because they were willing to do things that went beyond just the bare minimum. So we were able to cultivate an idea for a loyalty program where we could actually really begin to engage with customers by saying, hey, here, take this Broad Street Grill card and you can earn points when you come back. And so our goal for the whole year was to get 500 people to get one of those cards. And we had, I think, over 650 after the first month after the grand opening.
The rebranding of the restaurant has been one of the positive outcomes of the restaurant. We have the new booths in the restaurant, to the wooden tables, to the carpet, and of course the spectacular tin ceiling, but it has been a lot more effective.
It was really important that people knew that it was going to be a high commitment to good food. So, and the whole food family friends, we wanted food to be first. But then also the idea that this was going to be a place that you would want to come. This would be a place that was going to be safe to bring your family for dinner, be a place that could be good for business people to go have lunch or people to go hang out with their friends at night and have a drink. So we felt like it was a very simple message, didn't need to have a lot of fancy stuff put into it, but just that fits the feel of the restaurant. It fits the food in the restaurant. It's pretty simple, straightforward food. And so we wanted to give that simple message that people could connect with without having to think about what kind of restaurant am I going to.
The thing that we were really trying to convey through the marketing effort and the whole branding experience is, well, the tagline is food, family, friends. And so we wanted something that was really focused around good food, like a great restaurant with a bar, a place where friends and family can come together and really celebrate that. We wanted a brand that was really approachable to people. And so throughout all of our marketing elements, everything has been worded in a way that it's really simple, to the point. There isn't a lot of fluff. It's kind of just like down to earth. This is who we are. This is what we have for you. Come in and enjoy.
I'm glad that that commitment is paying off. And it's paid off by customers appreciating the message, but also for them to be able to receive a recognition and an award saying, hey, you've done this well. I'm honored to be a part of the team that made that happen.
I would just like to thank the community of Grove City for giving us a spectacular amount of support since we have reopened. The changes are working well, and we expect to keep them that way.